The first stage is Jesus' condemned death. Consider how Jesus, after having been scourged and crowned with thorns, was unjustly condemned by Pilate to die on the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Our Lord stands in silence, condemned to death. False witnesses have accused him. Judges in bad faith have condemned him. A friend has betrayed him. Yet he remains silent. Harshly dealt with, he bore it humbly, never opening his mouth. Like a lamb before its shearer, never opening its mouth. Lord, it was not Pilate. No, it was my sins that condemned you to die. I beseech you, by the merits of this sorrowful journey, to assist me in my journey towards eternity.
I love you, Jesus, and I love all things. I remember my whole heart how I have pictured you. Never would I disobey myself from you again. Rather, I would love you always than to do the judgment.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider this first fall of Jesus under his cross. His flesh was torn by the scourges, his head was crowned with thorns. He had lost a great quantity of blood, and so weakened he could scarcely walk, yet he had to carry this great load upon his shoulders. The guards struck him violently, and he fell several times. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus falls at the feet of his tormentors, yet his longing for our salvation drives him on. He does not need the blows of the soldiery to flog him to Calvary. The love of his sacred heart drives him on. The Holy Spirit drives him on. The longing of the eternal Father to win us to heaven drives him on. Lord, how heavily my sins must weigh upon your sacred heart. By the merits of this first fall, deliver me from the misfortune of falling into mortal sin.
I love you, Jesus, and I love all things. I repent of my whole heart for having offended you. Never again, Jesus, separate us from your way again. Grant that I may never be always and let me do what you will.
Oh, how sad and sore distressed was that mother highly blessed.
The fourth station. Jesus is made by his blessed mother. Consider the meaning of the son and the mother, which took place on this journey. Their looks became like so many arrows to one, whose heart which loved each other so tenderly. We adore
incomprehensible, so disfigured, thus a book. Without beauty, without majesty, ceases him. A thing despised, rejected by men. The Lord has laid upon him the sins of us all. My Jesus, by the sorrow you experience in this meeting, grant me the grace of a devoted love for your Holy Mother, and may you, my Queen, who are overwhelmed with sorrow, obtain for me a continual and tender remembrance of the passion of your Son.
I love you, Jesus, the love of all things. I repent of my whole heart that I have rejected you. Never betray the sacrifice of your Son from you again. But I will go away and let you be what you do again.
Christ, our Lord,
persevere in
Weep not for me, but for yourselves and for your children. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
This courageous woman mourn for him as he passes by, supporting him in their belief. They openly confess their faith in his name, regardless of what might happen to them. Lord Jesus, by the example of this meeting, let me always confess my faith in you as my Lord and my God. Regardless of any danger or duration,
I love you, Jesus, my love above all things.
I repent of all my fault and I defend you. Never forget to
sacrifice myself for you
again.
And grant us
to have no
witness and to do what you will.
For the sins of his own nation, so him having desolation, till his spirit forth he sends.
Consider the first fall of Jesus Christ. His weakness was extreme, and the cruelty of his execution is excessive. We were trying to hasten his steps when he could scarcely move. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Jesus is but a few steps from Calvary, yet before he gets to the very spot where he is to be crucified, again he falls to the ground. The scripture says about holy redeemer. My throat is dried up as parched clay, and in the dust of death will obey me. My loving Jesus, by the merits of this third fall, never allow me to remain discouraged beneath the weight and repetition of my sins. Grant me confidence in your forgiveness and a firm purpose of amendment.
I love you, Jesus, my love, but all things.
I repent of my whole heart for having to do to you.
Never be ready to separate myself from you again. Grant that I can have your always and do it what you will.
We
myself for you again, and rather than I can love you always and then do it Lord your will. Holy Mother,
it is finished, Father, into your hands.